live. Send out the tweet. Alright, we're good. Okay, hello everybody. Coast here, back with some more Division 2. I've been ready to play for a little bit. I don't think my friend's playing. He's not gonna play, okay. So, let's get started. I guess if he's not gonna play, I guess I might as well leave the party. So we kind of just started off a little bit yesterday. We did one main mission and then some side quest. I think we're gonna get in some, I don't know, maybe we might get in some more stuff today. I know I want to do more of the side quests just so I can get my gear leveled up and just to be ready for the next few main missions coming up now. So we're gonna have some fun here. Hopefully get some more achievements, maybe? Like, get some more of these achievements. Okay. Bounties, don't have any bounties. Got that control point, I'm pretty sure I got the, okay.
Agent requesting backup.
Okay, hold on. I guess there's another control point I could do. Oh yeah, I forgot I could mod weapons, right? Alright, let's change it up a little bit. Alright, so. Oh yeah. Wait, I got a mask. Oh, okay, yeah, I don't want it. Peel key. Oh, I already have. Oh. So let's open these then. Reveal? Yeah, sigh. Oh, this better be good. Cash shirt. You know what? Sure. Let's open these while we're at it. Boo! Glasses! I don't want glasses. I Are you... Oh, I got a weapon skin. That's cool. Okay. Alright, we got three more. Let's see where our last three are. Alright, this is a lame one. Okay, no. You know what? I'll equip those, I guess. Okay. Back to work. Time to go into the war zone. Hey buddy, how are you? I remember using SMGs quite a bit. It's a deer. Got him.
Civilians in danger.
Yo, chill, yo.
En route.
got him. You know, enemies in this aren't as don't feel as ridiculous to kill as in the first one. Hey guys, we captured the vault.
Supply room access unlocked. Civilians in danger.
Yeah. Help them if I knew where they were. What kind of loot did I get here? Disconnected, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Why are we having problems? Why are you doing this, OBS?
Detected. Civilians in danger.
Okay, I did collect it. Are we back randomly? The hell? Yeah, like, what's making my stuff spike in this game? So, I don't know. We just had a little spike go on. I don't know why it happened, but it did. Okay. So yeah, we had a little thing happen. I don't know. I don't know why.
Civilians in distress.
Yes, I know. They're in distress. Alright, assuming that I looted everything, go leave now.
Agent in need of backup.
How you guys are. What's the point of me being in here? I don't understand that. Think I'll just go this way next.
Food supplies detected.
Food supplies. But, oh, am I supposed to go upstairs for it? Because other than that, I don't really know what to do with that, so. Time to go. Do 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 do.
Russians nearby.
cover you.
So do I just help these people out, or... Okay.
Nearly done here.
All right.
Thanks.
Oh, so that's it?
Can't carry anymore, so let's move.
Glad you could join us.
Yes.
Slow down a bit.
Okay, good luck, guys. Going this way now. I don't know if I'm actually supposed to escort you. I don't know. Probably am. I don't know. I just want to get in some action. Okay, cool. Guess we secured that.
Agent, it looks like the Trusons have set up an armory in the National Bond Bank. We need you to secure the location and destroy that munition stockpile.
Why is Discord always so late with stream notifications?
Thank you.
think I found the entrance, but it's not letting me. Can I just not do that yet? Like, is that the reason why? Like, I found the entrance. I don't know if it's a glitch or I actually have to find something. Okay, now we're going on to the next thing because I can't waste more time there. Because I can't find anything there. Or at least I don't know how to do it yet.
Kill a few more of those bastards.
All right. Okay. I guess there's two more question marks or activities I could do here, then I can stop a public execution. Maybe I could do the execution first real quick.
Control point detected.
I'm moving to position.
You die now, agent.
Burn, you bastard.
Cool, you blew yourself up. Yeah, we ain't doing that control point. That's in reaches I shouldn't even touch yet.
We suffered
Additional hostile contacts.
There we go.
That sham! Hey,
we're tougher than we look.
Alright, time to go where I was gonna go. I think I'm gonna do these two, then I'm gonna head back to the White House.
Civilians in danger.
Okay, we got more shield.
Incoming hostiles detected. Detected.
We survived. That's all that matters.
All right, we saved him. So now we're gonna go do the final unknown activity around here. This is our control point. Oh no, supply drop.
Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply drop cleaned. Hostiles are open to supply drop. Dropped successfully.
Woo. All right. I'll come back to this whenever I figure out how to do it. So I guess for now I could head back to the White House and then I don't know, maybe we'll do some more stuff, maybe. Yeah, I got it. Wait. Oh, this is the multiplayer stuff over here. Okay, I see.
Whatever you need, Agent. I've got it.
Alright, so, I need to take a gander through my, stuff here, so... That stuff I can sell. Backpacks I can sell. I guess the armor I can sell. These gloves I can sell. Ooh. Equip that and sell everything else. Sell all this. Okay, what about guns? kidding me? How do I... Well, I actually like the grid a lot more. Okay. That makes it a little easier. SMGs. So I have AR SMGs. 119. Assault rifle.
Agent requesting backup.
There are shotguns in here. I guess I could have done this earlier. All right, let's sell.
Nice to see you, Agent. This will do. That'll do nicely.
I don't want to buy anything yet.
I appreciate the trade.
Let's do a main level, main quest.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Doop. Doop. I guess next time I sell stuff, I should also try to strip the attachments, right?
Food supplies detected.
You ever get tired of staring at the same spot, hoping to see something different? But really hoping you don't, because that means something changed and you might have to shoot it.
You need a notebook? Okay.
Sunsetting.
They're not following me. This ain't going anywhere where they're going.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Federal Triangle. That first, there we go.
Take a step back.
You fucking crazy? I'll fall.
That's kind of the point.
What the fuck, man? Why are you doing this?
You know why. You burned too many bridges. There's no room for shitheads like you on the council.
Come on, let's talk this over. We can work something out.
Take a step back, fucker.
Please don't do this.
Step the fuck back. Or get shot.
Look at the bright side. We'll let you walk away if you can't walk away.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
I don't think he's walking away.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, he definitely ain't walking away. I thought... You know, I thought the fall wasn't that bad until I looked down. He definitely died. Alright, let's do a mission. I wanna do this mission. Let's do it.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Little RCXD cars now. See there, division.
He tends to leave a mess.
You can't just simply kill. Which may be a lie, but still.
Detected.
Chance. This was deliberate. They're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
Let's go.
Active shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Hang on, I gotta take care of something. Trying to get notes for a class. Should be sending now. What? Huh? Sending now. Through email? Whatever, that's gonna be a 1 hour later Andrew problem. All right.
Shade agent credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Supplies detected.
What we've got on the table is a possible solution.
What we've got is a possible disaster. We haven't done nearly enough field testing on your solution. We don't even know if it's toxic, for God's sake.
What we do know is that people are dying, and this does kill three poison. How many deaths do you want on your hands because we waited for tests to come back to tell us what we already knew?
Fine, you've got my authorization. But God help us if you screw this up.
We start spraying in 2 days.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
But why am I not in cover? Why did I do that? Oh, I'm lucky.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Thank you.
can't have gotten far yet. Go after her.
And into a no respawn zone, all right.
There's nothing you could have done for Espinosa. Ooh. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Ooh, we got new footage.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Excuse me. I might just say screw it and cut it here. for a night.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. The surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
Okay. Oh, perks. Oh, yes, perks. Dupe.
Bye.
I've got the biggest inventory in here.
Trash it. Trash it. I don't think I got any new gun. Oh yeah, I did this. All right.
Greetings.
Guess, sir. I guess we'll do whatever here in the White House. Then we'll
no matter how much I get done, there's
do whatever.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The capital? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do.
Huh.
I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Missions. Investigate. Oh yeah, safe houses. Alright. Oh yeah, there should be a situation board in here, right?
Device detected.
Not yet, I'm guessing. I guess we'll go to the safe house. I was gonna end off, but I can kick off a little longer. Why not? Did the thing send? God dang it, okay. Get a little salty. 'Cause I can't get my notes for economics.
Hostile control point identified. Nearby.
You know, I know he's saying rations nearby, but why do I hear Russians nearby? I'm not doing the control point.
Place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's a really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Portable electronic device detected.
Don't we have enough agencies in this country?
It's not so much an agency as a kind of stay-behind movement. A last line of defense, if you will. No hierarchy, and you'll answer directly to the president.
And I'll get to do whatever I want.
Whatever is needed, Ms. Kelso. Should you be activated, you'll be given extraordinary judicial powers to...
Extraordinary judicial powers, huh? All right. Sign me up.
I'll get the paperwork started. Selection is 6 weeks from now. Good luck.
Hostile broadcast detected.
All right, we're ending it there.
Food supplies detected.
All right, enough for tonight. Maybe I'll play some more of this tomorrow. Who knows? If I get some people, I want to play with some people tomorrow, because playing alone is actually kind of boring. Now that I know level won't matter in this, that will be really good for me. So anyways, hope you all enjoyed this little stream. Be back on tomorrow. Maybe. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys later in the next one. Peace.